I am ready to roll.
Boy, we got a storm brewing here at Heartland Motor Speedway, both in the sky and on the track. Something really big is definitely on the horizon, folks. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
Speed? Oh, please. I can show you speed.
Focus. Speed.
This one is underway.
Speed.
I gotta tell you, that was some expert timing right there.
React! Don't think! Every time!
Here we go! Driving backwards? That's a skill right there!
Oh hey, the stands are over there. Might want to grab a spot to see me win.
I didn't see that one coming.
Wasn't me.
Hey, I really should get out of here.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Somebody's really in the zone now.
Some serious hang time. Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
Today is not your day.
That is a magnetic mine right there.
You gotta love this view.
Woohoo! Man, really acing these air trips. Whoa, that's a lot of contact right here.
Let's try this again.
Right now.
Gotta admit, it's not what I was hoping for.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Well, Lightning McQueen was back on the track today, looking as good as he's ever looked. Which is to say he lost. Badly.
Clouds are rolling through on another gorgeous evening here at Fireball Beach. Perfect weather for tonight's race. Okay, sounds like we're seconds away from the start of this epic battle race. The weapons are in place. That means the madness is about to begin. And here we have the sport's greatest champion with weapons.
Go!
Hey, the buddy likes to show off.
Hey, what's the problem?
Oh yeah, that stretch feels good.
Just what I needed. You even trying?
Rockets are in the air.
Not that I'd tell him.
Gotta love this view.
Seriously? You're my company.
Say it with me.
Oh no! The weapon on the fire strikes again!
Just what I needed.
Yeah.
It's a gift.
No way they can see that guy.
I'll jump inside.
Don't worry. I know a great paint guy. Just like you talk, Doc.
Complain about that.
A rapid fire is in fire.
Let's see him try and catch me now. Two up, two down.
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's talk about today's winner, Lightning McQueen.
This pushes his.
Hey there, folks. Now, we're in Thunder Hollow, and I'm guessing you're not, but that's all right, because we're here to bring the action straight to you. All right, get ready, because the track is loaded with weapons, which is exactly as it should be for a battle race at this level.
All right, I'm ready. Let's go.
Got this, Lightning.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go race.
Better not mess up. There's a lot on the line.
Sweet.
There, guys.
Here goes a road line.
Gladiator. World's best backwards driver.
React. Don't move. Works every time.
That couldn't have gone much better.
Last lap. Come on, Lightning.
Right where I want to be.
Now we're talking. Got something for you.
Just focus on the racing, Lightning.
All right, yeah.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. For a change of pace, let's talk about Ramon, that paint shop.
There was just no beating these cars today.